He who is visible as our Redeemer has now passed into the sacraments.